It's Saturday. What are you doing today? Me? I'm not doing nothing. I deserve that. I deserve to be lazy. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and this is your girl Charlotte. It's been a minute, but I'm sorry. But yes, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. If you're not new, welcome back. I miss y'all. Yes, I do. My lighting is going in and out, in and out, in and out. I got a new ring light, and for some reason, this lighting is going in and out, in and out. But anyway. That's besides the point. So how's everybody doing? How's everybody making it? Me? I'm good. Everything is good with me. It's Saturday, March the 11th. And I've been working, y'all. I'm in my office, so I got the blinds up, and I'm being nosy. Looking at people walk down the street and stuff. But we had some nice days here now. I'm not gonna lie, during the week, we've been hitting 80 degrees. You know, we couldn't believe 80 degrees in February. 80 degree weather in February. Yeah, and then the pollen is so bad. My grandbaby, oh God, bless her. Oh my goodness, oh. I had to take her to go get her, to get her allergy shots and stuff like that. Excuse me, but other than that, everything is nothing but work. That's it. But anyway, this is going to be a little weekend vlog, a Saturday vlog, with kind of sort of some of everything in it. We're going to do probably a get ready with me. I actually got a new wig from this company called Virgin Wigs. I wore it one time already. Yeah, and we're going to install the wig and everything. This is my first time installing the wig on my channel. So, y'all don't come for me, okay? So, we're going to do that. We're probably playing a little makeup today, too. Because it's just going to be a little weekend vlog. And I won't say it's going to be all over the place. But a lot of something. Put it like that. We're either going to cook dinner too, okay? So, yeah, so, first, y'all see how I'm dressed, because it is Saturday. I'm home. Y'all see this? Y'all see what I got on? That's because I'm old. And it's comfortable. And it's, I like it. my girl got me this part right here. I think she got me both of them. Because my family and her, they know I love these muumuu dresses. I just love them. You know, it's just, they so comfortable. I just sit around the house and, you know, they're just so comfortable. But yeah, I done been out already one time before. My son and my grandson went back to work, so I done took them to work this morning, because it is, what, going on 12? It's 11 something. I got to fix that clock. But, yeah, I'm just rambling on, because I miss y'all. But anyway, yeah, we're going to get into it with the hair. I got some new, couple of makeups and stuff like that, but not too much and stuff. But yeah. So, this wig is by the company Virgin, well, was made by Virgin, and they sent me the wig with, a wig band. So, yeah, we're gonna get into that. Okay, y'all, I've got this hair off Amazon, is from Virgin. It's the Brazilian Renewed Hair, and it said bleached. It's been bleached, colored, and permed, but I have plucked it a little bit. I have also worn it, so that's what it came in. And here's the hair. Came with their hair. They came with a card. And the card reads, "Dear Queen," that's me, "thanks for your order. Our team designed wigs about 16 years. Even the smallest details are well thought out. Hope you love the cutie wig. It will be amazing." Okay, and it came with a wig band. And this is what the hair looks like. I like the color. I have worn it and I have washed it. So yeah. And it's a it's 100% virgin human hair. So yeah, and I love it because this is me, the colors anyway. So yeah, that's better. But yeah, So we're going to install this unit on this head here. As a matter of fact, I did a video of the Miracle Drops shampoo and the conditioner and the Miracle Drops. Yes, my hair has grown. I really, really do now have edges. Yeah, I might show y'all that too. Okay, so right now, yeah, we're gonna do, like I said, this is gonna be an everything video here. Okay, so all right. Okay, y'all, I'm back. Y'all see my hair? Since I have been using the Miracle-Gro shampoo and conditioner and the drops. But that middle part still hadn't came in yet. But I'm going to use the Miracle-Gro gel to gel because we're going to install this wig. So we're going to use the Miracle-Gro gel to push it back. So, I hope you're, like I said, I hope everybody's been doing okay. Me, I've been working. I've been dealing with some crazy clients. I mean, when I say crazy, I mean crazy. And today is my only day off. I have been working like weeks and only having like one day off, but the one day off like be doing like during the week, and sometimes I won't even have a day off. So like that one day off I have during the week, I just be like relaxing because I know I'm not going to have another day off until the next week, and it's only going to be one day. Okay, we got that pushback. Okay, y'all see I got the my cap on. Yeah, I'm trying to do everything in this office, so bear with me. Oh, I'm using the gas to be sprayed. To hold the cap down. Then we're gonna go in but that has to be glue. So we got our, and we're gonna let it dry. And I'm gonna probably add another layer. Yeah, I'm gonna add another layer to it. So we're gonna let this dry. Y'all, I stopped by McDonald's this morning, got breakfast. So I'm not gonna eat lunch because I really don't do too much lunch. Only time I might eat during the day is like if I get hungry. But I'm not gonna do that. I'll probably just wait out to dinner time. So I took out some chicken thighs. So I'm trying to figure out what to do with it. Bake it, broil it, fry it. We'll just have to see. Okay, y'all. And I moved the part. I'm not a fan with middle parts because one thing about me, there we go. I do not like my forehead out. I don't let my forehead out. So that's why I tend to move parts and stuff. But yeah. We're gonna put our band on. There we go. I like this hair because you can style it any way that you want it, or however you want it. Yeah, so we're waiting for that, so let's play in the makeup. Okay, y'all, we're gonna moisturize our face. I usually use this Cetaphil. I use this all the time. I love the way it feels. Then we're going to go in with our NYX Bare With Me Daily Moisturizer Primer. This is something new that I got, and I got this from, let's say, Walmart. So we're going to prime my face. So we done moisturized and primed our face. We're going to do our brows. Y'all, I'm not going nowhere today, so we just have something to do. So we're going to do our brows. And we're going to use the... I like using the Maybelline Brow Fast Sculpt to sculpt out my brows. Can y'all see that? And then I go behind it with the this brow pencil from LA Girls, and the color is dark brown. So we're gonna do that. Yeah, I'm looking over here because my mirror is right here. It's a new mirror that I bought. So that's why I'm looking over here. But I got y'all right here. Now we're going to use. Today's supposed to be a nice day today, so I had this client. Y'all, she is so sweet. She stays with her daughter and her daughter's husband, so one morning when I got there, I said, good morning, how you doing this morning? Like I always do, you know. There's nothing wrong with, you know. She says, I could be better if I wasn't here. Like then, I was like, whoa, wait a minute. Her daughter said, you know, don't. So I said, okay, so. She ate her breakfast and everything. And I was geared to get her dressed. So I was like, what's the problem? She was like, you know what? When I was 5 years old, she had some kind of ear infection. When she was 5 years old, she had some kind of ear infection that it had went through and she had to have surgery. And when she had the surgery, she died on the table. She was only five. She said, I'm so mad because they brought me back and I'm like, why am I here? She said, I didn't want to come back. I said, well, you know what? Like they always say, you know, God ain't ready for you yet. So she was like, yeah, they, that's what they say, you know. So I was like, well, hey, you know. So I end up with this. Another client, this one right here, she's a trip. She is a trip. So, I get to her house, same way as me, same way. Good morning, how you doing? She said, I've been doing a whole lot better if I wasn't here. I said, oh my God, here go another one. I just had one a couple of weeks ago tell me that. Now here go a different woman telling me the same thing. The first woman that told me that, she was, right now she is 97 years old. This is the one that said she died on the table when she was five. She is 97 years old as of today. Okay, this other one, she's what, 80, 85, 86, something like that. But I was like, what's the matter? She was like, I figured when my husband passed away, I would go right behind him. But I'm still here. I said, okay. I said, how long your husband passed away? And I'm thinking that she was going to say like, a month ago, 2 months ago, something like that. This woman say 11 years ago. And she, I said, y'all, really? So I was like, okay. And I just wonder why. I said, you know what? She said, you better not say it because everybody always said, God ain't ready for me yet. I said, yes, ma'am. God is not ready for you yet. Boy, I've been having some crazy clients. It's just like, oh my God. I don't know what to do with these people. But David, oh. Making my day, making my day. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna set with my powder up under my eye. We're setting the concealer. I'm supposed to be going out of town this weekend. Christmas, well, New Year's, me and my family, we brought New Year's in together. I don't know if I had told y'all that. I don't think I put any. Yeah, we went to Charlotte to the Winterfest up there, which is Carowinds, and it was beautiful. It was gorgeous. So I brought New Year's in with my family. My birthday was in January, me and Babe. We spent time together on our birthday. And yeah. And I'm going down there this weekend to see her because, like I said, I've been working and stuff like that. Yeah, so I'm gonna do that this weekend. Okay, we're gonna go in with the Hard Candy palette. And we're gonna use this color right here. So now since we got that color in, we're going to go in with this one up here. To warming it up, deepen it up. Y'all, I haven't worn any makeup in a minute, so. Yeah, it's been a minute. Like I said, I've been working, so it's been a minute. Now we're doing this cut crease. You'll see I already got one eye did. We'll go out to the other eye. So y'all, have y'all watched the Chris Rock Selective Outrage on Netflix? I watched it last night. Yeah. He had me rolling, but some of the stuff that he was joking about, I kind of didn't agree with. But he got to talking about that Will Smith slap. Oh my God, y'all need to watch it. I mean, he went in on that. He went in on that. And now my thing is, now is how Will Smith and Jada is going to take this here. Because he went in on the both of them. Yes, he did. So now we're going to add that. See, we're going to do the white or the yellow. We're going to do the white. But yes, y'all, he did. And then I think he went a little bit too far. But then again, I don't know. But y'all just need to watch it. Y'all need to watch it. And it was another one that I watched. This was not on Netflix. This was on Amazon. Amazon Prime. Now, y'all need to watch this one. This one was real good. It's called The Reading. And it's got Monique in it. Yes. Now, that right there was, oh my God. Yeah, y'all need to watch that. Y'all need to watch it. You be like, at the end, like, what? Damn. Because that's how I was. Like, God. Oh, my God. Now, that right there was good. I give that a thumbs up. I give that a 10 out of 10. Yeah, so I give it 2 thumbs up. Coming together. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna use my NYX eyeliner pencil. It's my NYX. And we're gonna just okay, then I'm finna put my lashes on, and my lashes are from Kiss, and I bought them at the beauty supply store, so I'll be right back. Okay, y'all, we just Welcome back to the eyes. I got my lashes on. And I'm going to use the foundation, NYX foundation, Can't Stop, Won't Stop. Ooh, excuse me. In the color, in the shade Mocha. Look. This is how it looks. And we already moisturize and prime our face. We're gonna apply our foundation. So y'all, back to my client. Now, I have one last week? Week before? And she likes to go shopping. So, we went to Costco's. This woman, 86 years old, walked me all over Costco from one end to the other end, down every single aisle, that my knees hurt me for 3 days. I could have went and got a wheelchair buggy for myself and went behind her, and she walked around, threw her cane in the buggy, she walked around like nothing wrong. I was like, oh my God, this woman here. And then, when we come out of Costco's, she wanted to go to Food Lion. And I told her, I said, you going in there by yourself, because I can't make it. I'm not going in there. Y'all, oh my God. Y'all talking about hurting? I literally hurt for 3 days. My knees literally hurt for 3 days. 3 days. I told her, I said, you know what? That's why I don't hardly go into Walmart. Because when we came out, she was like, she had her list that her husband had wrote. And she was like, I got everything on the list. And plus, I went over the list. And I told her, I said, see, that's one reason why I don't go to Walmart and stuff like that. I limit myself because when you get in there, you're going to get what's on the list and you're going to go over the list too. She was like, when we get home, my husband's going to look to see what I got. Well, you the one walking all over Costco's picking up everything. So that's your fault, you know. Yes, y'all. She, oh my goodness. It's coming together. Then we're going to use the LA Pro Girl Fawn to conceal. Okay, y'all, this is the finished look. I am so sorry, but my camera died on me at the last minute. Yeah, so I had to finish it up. But this is the finished look. And I'm loving this wig from Virgin Hair. And again, I got it off Amazon. Yeah, I'm loving this wig. I truly love it. I gotta give this one a name. But anyway, this is the finished look. And no, I'm not going nowhere. I'm going to take all of this off. That's why I haven't gotten dressed for today, because I'm not going anywhere. Well, anyway, I'm going to start cooking. But before I start cooking, I got me and Bae a present. Yes, I did. I got me and her, since her birthday was in January. And I got this from Louisa Secret. That's the company it came from. Louisa Secret. So this is what I got us. And it's a necklace. Y'all, my light's going in and out, but there you go. Can you see that? We got matching necklaces with our birthstone in it. Since we both were born in January, towards the end of January, we are Aquarius, and those are our birthstones. So I got her one and me one. Yes. So, all right, y'all. That's it for the look and everything. So now it's time to cook, I reckon. Yeah, so let me see if I can put both of them together before the light go out. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. So yes, that's for me and baby. So it's got our birthstones in it. All right, y'all. And it came from, like I said, the company name is Louisa Secret. And I also got this off Amazon too. So, yeah, you can check that out. And they got some beautiful jewelry on there. Louisa Secrets. I want to get a bracelet to go with the necklace, but the bracelet would have been here a whole month later. And the necklaces came, and it's just like, I would have to wait till April for the bracelets. Because the way, I don't know what's going on with FedEx right now or UPS. I think, well, Amazon, actually, how things are coming out late and stuff like that. But, yeah, so if you want to check them out on Amazon. And the name of the company is Louisa Secret. I will put the down in my description box. Okay? All right, so come on, let's go to the kitchen.
Okay, y'all, this is what's for dinner. I done seasoned my chicken. So there's skinless chicken thighs and some seasoned turnip greens. And then I like this kind of rice here, the tall creamy chicken flavored rice. I'm having that with some seasoned turnip greens, not Glory. But Margaret Holmes, with some, I decided to go ahead and fry the chicken thighs, but they are skinless chicken thighs. So yes, that's what I'm having for dinner. Okay, y'all, this is the finished process here. And I'm finna eat the skinless chicken thighs, turnip greens, and the creamy chicken rice. The rice that been in the pack, the seasoned rice. Yeah, so that's what's for dinner. So, yeah, I'm getting ready to eat. I had to take my lashes off so I could put my glasses on. But anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. And thanks for watching. And I will see you the next time because homegirl finna eat. Remember, I just didn't. Only thing I had this morning was the food from McDonald's. The grilled sausage, egg, and cheese McGriddle. It was a sausage, egg, and cheese McGriddle that I had from McDonald's. That was the only thing I had. So I'm ready to eat. So until next time, I will see y'all. Thank y'all for watching. And please remember to like, comment, subscribe, share this video. And yeah, I will see you the next time.